Now can I have a moment of your time, Captain TCAP?
Yeah, just 1 second. Oh, emergency. Emergency phone. The breakfast. See ya.
Too bad Case and Lane couldn't get that interview with Captain TCAP. Wonder what that phone call was about anyway. Wonder where Captain TCAP was going. Well, we could ponder these questions all day. Right now, let's get back to our announcements. First of all, golden apples will be awarded tomorrow. Thanks for your patience and understanding on that one. Also, teachers and staff, remember, all proctors have to watch the video. We'll be taking care of that. Teachers, pay attention to emails related to TCAP. So very important, as news will come in quickly, and we need to respond in the same manner. Also, no shining stars this week. We want to try and save time each morning of TCAP testing.
Hello, Miss Stevens.
Hey, Captain TCAP, what are you doing here?
Well, I got a phone call that the Breakfast Ninja was around. Have you seen him?
I have not seen the Breakfast Ninja. I hope he's not trying to take our breakfast. You know, you gotta have a healthy breakfast.
That's exactly right. You know what? I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it at all. I'm on it, and I'm gonna go get it.
Thank you so much. Whew, I'm so thankful Captain TCAP is here, and I know he'll take care of the Breakfast Ninja. Hey, don't forget.
Here I go! This artwork is excellent. I had better go get my breakfast food before Captain TCAP finds it. Where did I put that food? Oh, not in here. Better go check my email. Oh, that was close. I had better go get my breakfast food now. Oh, my food will have to wait. It is time for training. Oh no!